Oh my god, dude. All right, if we go through the notices, we have a new banner and also ordinal battle reset. That's how I have a lot more diamond cubes again. But we have part two of the anniversary banner, and it's featuring Asuna. I don't know if you want to call her progressive Asuna, Asuna in the beginning of SEO, whatever you want to call her. But there's a new character, and she seems pretty insane for this upcoming unit. It's a little weird because they're putting out how, you know, this will be Moon Cradle for anniversary, but then they put for progressive. I mean, I did hear that they're supposed to put on news for progressive, but I mean, hey, it's Asuna, so I mean, there's a lot of Asuna. We really need a variety of characters. Anyways, we look at this Asuna. She has the new active link, which is strong, but it doesn't only have that. So let's read what she has. She has a charge, a thrust attack that deals continuous light damage, an assault that deals more damage if the enemy has a physical or magic resistance debuff, deals more damage or additional damage if they have the continuous damage, has also a break skill that fills up the recollection field gauge by one, and her incarnate skill, the endless slash, a single thrust enemy attack deals massive damage and deals a attack physical resistance debuff. Her partner is Kirito, which is any Kirito, and she has the leader skills. Now, what makes her interesting, strong, we look at her stats, 2,410 attack. That is the highest attack in this game, I think. And she has 300, it's not, she doesn't have high speed. It's still decently up there though, but that attack is insane. And she has that 1104 defense magic. That, okay, she also has a charge and break. There are some other characters, the free characters that also have this, but oh my god. So we take a good look at this. So her charge is a strong, her assault is an extra strong, and her break is a medium. Imagine the possibilities of buffing her attack up. Oh, get the enemy that physical resistance down or whatever. Put up that crit up. She's gonna deal massive damage. Now, unlike the Kirito, which I actually didn't go over in the original first anniversary video, but if we look at like Kirito's special, which is why a lot of people like him, it actually says that it's a super strong. That's new. It's usually like the strong, like strong or something. But now this one, that one's a super strong. Well, Aedis is just an incarnate slash. So this Asuna, she, well, I mean, it doesn't say super strong, but it does say it's a single enemy, it's strong. Even up here it says it's strong. I could still see her incarnate dealing big girl damage. Oh my god. And of course there is also a raid up if you want to do this. Now this is part two. I'm assuming there's going to be a part three. There's no way they can't do a part three where it doesn't feature Moon Cradle Ronnie and Tisei or someone, or maybe the Kirito and Asuna. I know it's not Star King and Queen Asuna. It's the Kirito and Asuna after War of Underworld. There'll probably more banners. There's probably a part three to the anniversary. And my prediction is, just because based off of the ordinal battle, if you haven't realized, with last month, it started with fire, and we started with the fire banner last month, and then we ended with water, and we had a bunch of like water units like Yu-Gi-Oh. This time we've been getting a lot of light elements, so it's light element characters. I'm just gonna predict, if it is Moon Cradle Ronnie, pretty sure that they might be non-element, or at least the next banner. Now this banner, unlike the first anniversary part one banner that lasts for 2 months, this one only lasts for this month. So I mean, you still have time if you want to debate on going for this Asuna. Then again, we have a buttload of holy characters in this game, so it really depends on you if you want to pull in this Asuna. She does have insane attack. We'll see what my result is today, because I kind of want to get her and, you know, test her out. Same time, I don't want to go all in just because, you know, I'm low in diamond cubes, and I want to save for potentially a part three if there is one. It could have more awesome characters, so we're gonna hope to get that. Yeah, she seems like a strong girl. Now before we do it, of course, I gotta show you her incarnate skill, so here you go. All right, here we go. We got the incarnate animation for first anniversary part two with Asuna. Oh my, this is my first time looking at this, so I'm excited to see what she does. Okay, it's giving me like old SEO vibes. I love it. Especially with her in that outfit. I still wish there could be more variety characters. Okay, not bad. This is not bad. Like, bro, what did the boar ever do to us? I feel so bad for her. And she said it was, she said thank you. Did she say thank you for the food? I don't. What did you do to the poor boar? He just wanted to play. He's just standing there. But that's her incarnate animation. Let's see if we can get her today. All right, welcome back. Now, I do plan to show my results for the free scout, but we'll do that at the end of the week. That way, I can just compile it into one video. But for this video, we're going to do only one of these. And yeah, I'll consider this to be my quote-unquote bait scouts before we go for the Asuna. So let's just do it. Hopefully, we can get at least up to three. Honestly, up to three. The rates here like aren't too bad. I've been getting characters. Oh, I've been getting a lot of duplicates. I wish I can get more. Like, I really want the swimsuit Ronnie. I still want her. Collection-wise, and she's a pretty nice unit to have. So hopefully we'll get something cool. Come on, Ed. Operator. I almost called you Administrator. I'm so sorry. If anything, would you consider that a compliment? Anyway. Okay, nothing. Oh, come on! This is my worst fear. And it finally happened. God damn it. All right, there's a couple things I do want to scout for too. Like, we have these tickets, so we're gonna do all 10 of these. I guess consider this a bait scout, quote unquote. I don't know. We'll see what we get. Hopefully, first step in a dream, we can get Asuna. There is a rate up, so maybe we can get her on the rate up too. Or if we don't get her here, then hopefully. But I really want to save. So I'm really hoping the first step in a dream, or maybe I don't get tempted because I have too many holy units now, but I don't know. Okay, this seems bad. Damn it. Dog. Alright, I guess this is the time. It's the time to get shafted. We got shafted twice. This can't go wrong. Please don't go wrong. Please, with sprinkles on top, don't go wrong. Please. Okay, no different color. That's a little scary. It could still change. Even if it's sunset, we still can't get our hopes up because we can get scammed. We're gonna get scammed up. No, please. Have mercy on me. I spent like, what, 1k on like on part one and then Kiritsu step up. Please, no. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. No! Stupid lol, I wasted my beginner scout for nothing. No! Thaddeus, no! Oh, curse you! No, curses! So disappointed, dude, no! Anyway, how you doing? So we have the day spent with you with the new event. It's basically Kirito and Asuna back in SAO, I believe. So we're gonna go through the last one here. I gotta go back to 90 eventually because I had a character die. I was just focusing on the amount of rounds. So yeah, it's a demonic curse Genbu, or however you say it. It's a dark element, so you want to bring a bunch of holy units, which I have my team right here. All right, I believe I need to get under 30 rounds if I want to do well, or like get all the achievements or something. So he hits everyone here. I believe he focuses on one person, and then he puts up his break. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring out Ronnie and give this to Kirito. And then I'm gonna use the active link. This active link is so strong. I can't lie. If only like they had the same weapons though, then we can have all three. And then the partner skill, that'd be so good. All right, we're gonna break here. And then I'm gonna charge here. Hope for the best. Okay, let's see how much we could. So 15K, put that on. This deals a lot of damage. And imagine the buffs that may or may not be part of it, but they get 92K. 92K. God damn. Okay. Originally, well, I mean, I could do this. Now, I could put buffs on Kirito and try to make him stronger so you can actually see what he's made of. Should I? Screw it. I mean, you go back again. That's going to be fun. All right. We only have an attack. We don't have a crit up, so we won't deal like even more damage than what he can do. But a lot of people like this Kirito because of his incarnate. So yeah, this is the damage without a crit up though. It's a little saddening. 145k, that's still nice. I think some people said 200k? I'm not too sure though. I should have looked more. I do need a heal. So with Aedis, I sadly, instead of attacking, I have to heal. I don't want Kirito to die. I'm sure he prioritizes on someone with the lowest health, so. I really want to attack though, don't get me wrong. I want to attack. And he did 56k there too. And he doesn't even have the recollection field. Imagine the possibilities of the damage he could do if he had that too. He's strong. Now he has it. Now he has crit up. Sadly, the Kirito and Aedis, so they don't have the in their incarnate skill put up the recollection field. This kind of sucks, but at least Administrator has it. Stop going for Aedis. I don't want to heal again, but I might have to.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not gonna... Okay, we can do another recollection, whatever, active link. Okay, we're just gonna focus on bringing up all my charge here. And as you can see, we have this once again. I really like this active. It's so strong. And Asuna's with Kirito, so if you have the new Asuna, you can use this Kirito. We're gonna charge here too. Deal more damage. They have the attack up still, right? I'm pretty sure. It's 69k at 16. Okay, I had to. Come on, opportunities. You can't waste them. Okay, someone should have 4k health. Who? All right. Should I? I just want to use Leafa. Yeah, we're just gonna incarnate with Leafa. I haven't done this yet. I really wanted to go to Adis and like do a little test damage with her. But you know, it's too late now. She was too far. She's at the end. And this is the best I can do. Kill him! Luckily, that also heals everyone. I mean, this isn't a ranking event. I'm pretty sure he's dead here. How's the... Okay. Kirito and Adis lost something. Maybe it's a... Nope, they have everything now. It was a crit. 50k. 48k. Alright, alright. As Sinon flies up in the air. And there we go. I think that's... Is that under 20? No, that's about 20. Is it? 18? 19. It is under 20 rounds. Wow, okay. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Anyways, I gotta end off this video here. Let me know what you guys think of that Asuna. I think she's strong. But thank y'all for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you're new to the channel, why not leave a like, comment, and subscribe also to those that enjoyed this video. I also have a Discord if you want to join. It's at the bottom of the description. All you gotta do is just click on that link. You'll be sent right to my Discord. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. My name is Kaz. Hopefully you have a fantastic day. And I will see you guys all again in the very next video. Goodbye.